I'm a great admirer of yours, too.
Oh, I didn't think you'd ever even heard of me.
Heard of you? I used to see all your pictures when I was a little girl. And I'm still a fan. I recently went to see a revival of them at the museum.
Museum? Step right this way, ladies and gentlemen. Egyptian mummies, extinct reptiles, and Tony Hunter, the grand old man of the dance.
Oh, I didn't mean...
Young lady, I want you to know that I can still thread a needle without my eyeglasses and still occasionally do a soft shoe shuffle. Nothing balletic, of course.
You're not a ballet devotee, are you?
Oh, yes. I was going to the ballet before you were born. I saw Pavlova, Karsavina, all the real ballet greats. You don't see dancing like that nowadays. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right. I don't expect you to class me with Pavlova. In fact, if she were around, I doubt if she'd be good enough to dance with you. You'd probably insist on an audition first.
I sure would. I'd audition my own grandmother.
Then why don't you audition mine? She'd be just about right for you. Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
Oh, no, you're not.
No, I'm not.
Neither am I.
Good.